Despite winning or sharing five WBL titles from 2003 to 2012, the Bath Wildcats had no undefeated league campaigns in that stretch. Last season, in Laura Ford's final year as head coach, that changed with this season, former Wildcat player Hannah Slavin coaching. The fifth-ranked team in the state is poised to make its second straight perfect WBL run. Bath has already clinched the outright league title tonight. Look to make it back-to-back 9-0 seasons with St. Mary's in town. Both teams wearing pink breast cancer awareness jerseys for the game. Kim Reynolds in control, strikes out Amy Wicker in the top of the first. Later, Kimmy Reynolds gets Jocelyn Champ to chase the high heat. Go to the bottom of the first. Bass Alyssa Manley, liner to left field, but Leah Gilbert breaks in, recovers, and makes the nice running catch. Go to the top of the second, still scoreless. Reynolds remains in control, gets the strikeout on Langston, and then it's Quincy Rabble going down swinging. Go to the bottom of the second. Tara Dunsberger, slow roller to short, good for the infield single, but Rough Riders Mallory Kill settles down, strikes out Cassie Best, but then the Wild Kittens bats come alive and they go on to beat St. Mary's 10-0 thanks to an 8-run fifth inning. Kimmy Reynolds, a perfect game for the Wild Kittens as they clinch, they already clinched, they make it a 9-0 run in the Western Buckeye League this season.